Yeah, I know, LA. Along with Ousmane Dembele, back to the Chelsea talk, but along with Ousmane Dembele, I read a report that Neymar could be available in the summer. PSG are looking to cut ties with him, and I think I saw the report saying £76 million, which I think, for Neymar Jr., is a steal. He is going to be in the Premier League, but his marketability, the eyes he'll draw to Chelsea, is invaluable, and I hope Todd Boehly knows that. And of course, if I could choose any striker to be at Chelsea, it wouldn't be Lukaku, it would be Harry Kane. I think Harry Kane suits Tuchel's system perfectly. I can't go guns blazing. One, I don't have the ammo for it, and two, I need to save ammo. Three, I can get through this area through sneaking. I was gonna pull out my rifle, but I just can't. Have this at the ready. He's gonna come around here. Oh, some Last of Us HBO news. Apparently, I saw a report on Twitter saying they're filming the zoo scene at the moment. The scene with the two giraffes. Which is great, which means they're getting close to the end of filming, if that's the case, because I'm pretty sure they see those giraffes quite near the hospital. And I think it's going to be a multi-series show, which is fantastic news again for me, because I love this game. I love reading about it. I love watching video essays on it, and just watching a TV show of it. It's going to be amazing. I can't wait. I actually cannot wait. Also, at some point during the series, I'm going to start writing. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, God. I'm not going to get through this area, am I? Yeah, me and you both, buddy. Me and you both. Yeah, does the LA. That's fantastic. They've all got guns. There we go. That's this guy dealt with. He's got a nice hat. Thank you. Can I get my arrow back, please? Yes. Lovely. Now, I'm not going to use it on this. Turn around. Thank you. Lovely. So, who's watching this Johnny Depp case, eh? It's well exciting. I've been following the case for years now. I started off keeping an eye on it. Start of lockdown. It was a video by Incredibly Average, just going through. I think it was a released audio tape of one of the discussions and debunking the abuse claims very early on. It's very interesting because of all the stuff that happened to, you know, the roles he lost and the way he's been blacklisted by Hollywood because of these claims. And if they are untrue, which the evidence does seem to support the fact that they are untrue, then what does that mean? Like, for Johnny, can he then work? Will he then be given stuff? Will he then be given jobs in Hollywood again, or it's over? But I'm pretty sure we got Amber's. There's a cross examination of Amber coming up, but they took a week. They took a week off because usually it's Monday, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. But this time they decided to take a week off. I think just let it stew with the public Amber's testimony. Oh, why are you? You didn't see shit, mate.
Here it comes.
Yep. Running. I'll piss off. Well, didn't mean to do that. Arrow, yes.
check downstairs.
You.
Go check over there. Shit.
Good. Do I get my arrow back again? Oh, no. Do I?
Hey, you find anything?
That was a mistake. I need to leave. Oof, that was close. Hurry up, Joel. Oh, come on. Right, is there something I can do to make that faster? Like, is there an upgrade I can get? This is taking a while to get through this area. Go. You keep saying search downstairs, but this is downstairs, isn't it? Oh, I've got to be careful. This guy's got a bloody Molotov. Nice. Good job. Good job, me. Good job. Like, can I take his Molotov from his corpse? Yes! Very good. Ah. They didn't drop ammo. Didn't drop ammo. Go, go, go. Back, 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 back. You know when I said that I shouldn't go gun ho? What is this guy doing? Alright, you know what?
What the hell?
Go investigate. Alright, did this guy drop any ammunition for me? No, he didn't. Bloody hell. I'll grab that. It's probably the exact same for what I've already. Yeah, it was. That came from behind me. Grab that. Yeah, I'm sure you did, mate. Oh, God, okay. Try going upstairs. Oh. Please turn around. He did. Okay. Oh my God, there's loads of them. What's the plan? How do I get through this bit? Ellie, can you... I throw this all the way over there. Alright, go check that out. Ellie, stand still. Thank you. You're making me paranoid. I'm scared to go through because I feel like as soon as I do, I'm just going to get... Back up. Back. I did not see. Oh, now they're all there. Now they're all there. Ellie! Oh, my God.
Yeah.
What? What the hell am I supposed to do here?
You guys, go check over there.
They're all in this area.
Are you, motherfucker?
There's someone like right here. Alright, he's moved. Nope, he's turning around. Oh my God. God. Gordon bloody Bennett. Okay.
All right. You want to do this the hard way.
Whoa. Look over there. Oh my God, this guy nearly saw me. Oh, that's perfect. They're all distracted over there. Quick. Grab. Run. Turn around.
Oh, man.
Yes. Oh my God. I'm dead. Grab! Run! I think I made that out alive. Reload. Oh, check out different gun. Alright, this has got 3 ammo in it. Good. Down. Oh, this is taking forever. Right, come on. That was stupid. Missed the shot. Didn't miss that time. I'm sick and tired of hiding. Alright, back up.
Fuck these guys.
Yep. Bam. Let's try a different approach. Let's go up these bit. These stairs. I'd like to fully commit. I just want to have a look. Okay, we got someone over there.
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Oh, that's the guy who's talking. Okay. There we go. Right, he's dealt with.
That was too damn close.
Wait. Have I done it?
The edge of the universe.
Yes! Yes!
Savage Starlight. The comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Endure and survive. Huh. Catchy. You piss off. Right. Alright, killed other people in this area. Let's see what there is for me to steal. Okay, this is where I died every other time. Let's see if there's anything I can grab. Any ammunition, anything useful. Oh god, I'm glad to be rid of this area.
These books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
When I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, there we go.
I can imagine reading being quite a good escape from, you know, the reality of what these characters are in, which is a post-apocalyptic world where at any time you could get ripped to shreds. It's dark, but it's the truth. He did drop ammo. Lovely. Okay, well, let's check all the drawers. Lovely. Can I make anything? No, okay. I need to make a health kit. That's what I need to do. That's my...
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
A joke book. No pun intended.
Oh, let's go!
Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis.
Oh, that's a bad one.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor. Writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not.
I do. I understood that reference. Let's get moving before I die and then I have to start all over again. All over again. I can't talk. All over again. I need a shiv. Oh no, there's gonna be some great stuff there. What do I need to make a shiv? Blade. I've just gotta find a blade somewhere. Well, I'll be back in a minute. If I find a blade, then we're opening that door. If I don't, then I'll cry. Check downstairs. Okay. I still need loads more. I don't know if I can open it, which would be. I wish I could. I really wish I could, because as we know, behind doors that are blocked and need a shift to open it, there's usually a lot of good stuff. Darn, that's so frustrating. Well, the big thing is, though, that's not the exit, then. That's just a room where you can get into and grab some good stuff, but where's the exit? Oh, here. Alright, I found the exit. Okay. Now, I've learnt my lesson from last time. I'm going to go on for a bit longer, just so we can get to the next cutscene, because I do not want to play through that again if something happens with the save file.
You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up.
Oh my god.
They're the ones we've been
fighting. I didn't see that.
That'd be my bet.
Jesus. Does he have anything for me? No. This is a... No, his hands were tied behind his back. That's fucked up.
Let's see where this leads us.
Yep. That's a good idea. What's up these stairs? This little fire... Oh. It leads us nowhere, Joel. Unless... Ah.
Watch yourself on these drops.
Are we supposed to jump over here? Oh, we're getting over that. Okay, never mind. Okay, keep moving. This looks very cool. I can't wait to see the show, man. This is going to be so sick. Get behind here. Okay, there's something I have to grab there.
Down.
Get out of here.
Oh, not more.
There's more of them.
And they're gone.
They saw us.
Burn them. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Actually, Joel, let's not. I'm going to end the episode there. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you keep an eye out for episode whatever episode's next. And to do that, you must subscribe and turn on bell notifications. By turning on bell notifications, you'll never miss an episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.